before I worked with the shadow company, I actually worked with the CIA. And our job was to investigate the paranormal, which is much like the shadow company. Only they have a lot more money. And I got fired. You know, if something about me working naked that people just couldn't get into. But I'm telling you, I'm gonna write a self-help book about this, and you will, and people will start working nude. I mean, you go into a McDonald's and people will be naked at the counter serving you.